Manny did well. So too did Whitlow. That was nearly through to Davison. Good challenge by Hazelwood. Baird, he's got a chance. Yes! Ian Baird repeats the order of last season. In the 55th minute, Ian Baird puts Leeds United in the lead. Helped by some mistakes in the Plymouth defence, but a lot of hard challenging from Whitlow and Hazelwood enabled Baird to get that loose ball. And didn't he do well? He held it and waited. And Ian Baird, as he did last season, gets a goal against Plymouth Argyle.
Delaire, who had an excellent first half. Snowden. Whitlow. Snowden.
The ball from Davison. Good shot, good goal! Oh, what a beauty! What a beauty from Glenn Snowden. He went from the halfway line and the goalkeeper never got a smell. So 20 minutes remaining, Leeds United lead by 2-0, and just look at the little defender there. He'll be pleased with that. He picked his spot beautifully. He ran all the way from the halfway line and he's beaming like a headlight.